off the ship, Tim. Come in, start picking us up.
You really think it's that bad, huh?
Well, sure, else we can do. We can't get up this hill. We're hung up on it. If we don't get off this beach, we won't have any division left.
What?
He's all dead, Tim.
You think we brought him in here to let part up and die and ask the rest of you to turn tail?
Hell no, we're not leaving. We're gonna get up that hill.
Find me somebody who can speak for the ranger.
Yes, sir.
Now look, back down the beach and on the right, there's a gully.
Yeah, with a heavily defended concrete roadblock 20 feet thick, we've got this on both sides.
But if we can pull our way through there...
We did it three times! We didn't get close to it!
I know, three times is not enough. We're gonna hit it again. Can you find me some engineers?
They're all around you.
They need engineers, but the equipment is still working.
And you don't want me to radio the ships?
No, damn it! We need Bangalore torpedoes, bazookas, mortars, wire cutters, and every man that can stand. Now pass the word, will you?
Okay, Norm.
Those that are already dead and those that are gonna die. Now get up, you